At this time, I'd like to announce that the defendant was given credit for 1,043 days, and at this time, her release date has been calculated as July 13th, 2011. Again, the defendant was given credit for 1,043 days, and her release date is July 13th, 2011.